My name is Orou Gaoue. I'm a postdoctoral fellow at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis. I'm a population ecologist, and my work uses mathematical and statistical model to understand the ecological and evolutionary impact of human activities on ecosystem services. So my research focuses specifically on the sustainability of forest resource use by local people. For thousands of years, humans have harvested various products from the forest, a source of food, medicine, source of income. Product like wild lake or American ginseng are harvested from the wild and commercialized. In developing countries, more than 80% of the population rely on herbal medicine for primary health care. We have hundreds of fruit and nuts that are harvested from wild plants that ended up on our dining or coffee table. So the question is, how much are these harvesting activities contributing to the extinction of some of the same species that produce nocturnal forest product? And how this may limit our chances of using this product in the future. So given that harvesting fruit like Brazil nut or leaves for medicinal purposes may not directly kill individuals that are harvested, one may think that this activity is potentially sustainable. However, research over the past few decades suggests that some species may be negatively affected by harvesting over the long term. So my work here at NIMBioS seek to understand the global sustainability of wild plant harvest throughout the world, and at the same time looking at how incorporating some key factors like variation in the ecological condition in which harvesting is taking place may modify our prediction of plant resilience to harvest. So this kind of research is important because it can be used to define sustainable management options for thousands of wild plants that are harvested throughout the world, and at the same time provide guidance about how much can we harvest today without jeopardizing future harvest.
For more information about postdoctoral fellowships at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis, visit our website at www.nimbus.org.